time to stop. It's no use saying that I was in there after you were married when you're on the hospital. So let's see if I can make my intention clear. Nothing to it, really, so long as you don't expect a driver to work miracles. Time's the important thing. It's obvious when you think about it. A driver must be given time to think and time to stop. Now, these traffic lights are another blessing. When used properly, but they need care. They can be misleading. The lights are red on the main road, stopping traffic where I want to cross. It looks quite safe to set up. But no, that's the danger. The lights haven't stopped all the traffic. At some junctions, they never do. Red lights for one stream of traffic means green lights for another at the same time. So I must make sure there's nothing turning across before I venture out. Now, traffic on my run stopped. Nothing turning onto it. And off I go. Well, this is okay for a bit. But since I'm making this a road safety trip, I'll just keep an eye on things. It's often easier to spot the silly mistake when someone else is making it. You can learn a lot that way, and it's useful too.
us and stuff. I'm happy. So is prisoner going down?
Somebody might fall, or anything like that. And they might be missing for a long time.